is that? I get that question all the time. Well, I'm here tonight to help you out, okay? I'm here. Okay, guys, can we bring in the blackboard? What is that? I know you know. Okay. What is that? In the song, if you hear it, before every chorus, it goes different, and there are different lines every time before every chorus. And I would do, what is that? It's bad. It's backwards. What have they done to me? Okay. All right, here we go. Forget this part. Right here. But I'll never forgive myself if we don't go all the way tonight. I would do anything for love. Boy, whoever wrote this is, I'm killing them as soon as this song. But I won't do that. And every time there's a chorus, I'll never stop dreaming of you every night of my life. I'll do anything for love, but I won't do that. I'll never forget the way you feel right now. I will do anything for love, but I won't do what? Do we know what that is now? Do we understand it? You know why you don't understand it? Because whoever did the blackboard did it wrong. Oh, man. So it's the line before every chorus. I'll never forget the way you feel right now. I will do anything for... In other words, you can insert your own line. Is this your wife? Is this your girlfriend? Do you want to marry her? I don't care. Do you want to do any... You know, you must say something. Have you ever seen this woman in your entire life? Do you go out on dates? Excuse me, can you get up? Can you mind going down there and sitting where he is? Come on. Oh, we've changed our mind now, haven't we? But one day, maybe in the near future, you might say something like that. You might take her to the door and go, it was great tonight, and I'll never stop dreaming of you. I'll do anything for love, but I won't do that. Now you know what that is, see? And it might go later on, I'll take out the garbage, you know? And then there might be the line that I used in, I did the oh boy, I appeared in the Spice World movie. So anyway, I did Spice World, but in that, they had, every line that I did was an ad-lib. And improv. So it got to this thing. They had this little bit of a line written about their toilet on their bus was broken. And the guy comes to me and says, you fix the toilet? I looked at him and I said, look, I really love these girls and I'll do anything for them, but I'm not going to do that. Was that stupid or what? Man, I'm telling you. But people in the audience laugh, so I always go for the laugh. So I guess we're going to do anything for love now.
I would do anything, my love.
but I won't do that. No, I won't do that. Oh. Oh. Come on. And some days it don't come easy. And some days it don't come, some days it don't come at all. And these are the days that never end. And some nights you're breathing fire, and some nights you're carved in ice, some nights you're like nothing I've ever seen before. I will again. And maybe I'm crazy, oh it's crazy and it's true. I know you can't save me, no one else can save me now but you. And long as the wheels are turning, and long as the fires are burning, and long as your dreams are coming true, you better believe it, that I would do anything for love. And you know it's true, and that's a fact. Turning back, but I'll never do it better than I do it with you. So long, so long, and I would do anything for love. Oh, I would do anything for love. I would do anything for love, but I won't.
Screwing around. Turn around.
I won't do